display, share through Soon P.1x1 Lee Min Ki and Seo Hyun Jin will be starring in the upcoming JTBC drama For Beauty Inside. See also, Jung So Min and Lee Min Ki are once again couple goals for What's Wrong with Secretary Kim, cameo on July 9th. It was confirmed that the two actors would be appearing in For Beauty Inside, which is loosely based on the popular 2015 romantic comedy film of the same name. The drama will tell the love story of Han Se-gi, played by Seo Hyun-jin, an A-list actress who must spend 1 week out of each month living in someone else's body, and Seo Da-jae, played by Lee Min-ki, a brilliant man who suffers from prosopagnosia, the inability to recognize other people's faces. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF. Notably, The Beauty Inside will mark the reunion of actress Seo Hyun-jin and producing director, PD, Song Hyun-wook, who previously worked together on the hit TVN drama Another Oh Hey Young. Seo Hyun-jin remarked, "The drama captured my heart because of its refreshing subject matter. I think that I'll able to show many new sides of myself through the character, Han Se-gi, who lives someone else's life once a month, so I'm excited and looking forward to it. More than anything, I think that the drama will be able to entertain viewers in an entirely different way from the original movie." She added, "I will do my utmost to show you a great performance as I work together with the rest of the cast and crew." Lee Min-ki commented, "I was drawn to the story because of its great subject matter, and I also found the character of Seo Da-jae new and refreshing. As a fan of Another Oh Hey Young, I'm looking forward to working together with director Song Hyun-wook and Seo Hyun-jin. Are you excited to see Lee Min-ki and Seo Hyun-jin together in this new drama? Leave your thoughts below." Source 1.